first video here, and so this is my partner in ride, my Pulsar 220, as you can see. But at first I really want to apologize for the dirt on my bike. I just wash it every week, but as the constructions are going on near my home, there is nothing that I can do. I have to just wait till the construction is done. I have ridden my bike. It's been 1 year, 1 month. I don't see any black side of my bike, as the performance has decreased, or the pickup has decreased. As I periodically maintain my bike, so I have no problem. I'll be soon making a video of how to maintain your bike, like cleaning your air filter and everything and stuff, which would be very useful. Like, let me say the major difference between Bajaj service and other company services. The Bajaj services just from 0 to 10,000, the Bajaj services just offer you only 3 services. But if you just go for TVS or Yamaha, you will be done with 5 services at those times, if I am not wrong. So I don't think TVS and Yamaha has a major problem with performance, because I have experience with both the companies. And my co-rider Vishnu, who rides an Apache RTR 200 also, he is done with his 6 or 7 services, if I am not wrong. He will be soon making his vlog. Man, it's so hot, and this fucking traffic is killing me. That's the bike spotted. Kawasaki 800. Man, cool. I hope I just meet him in the nice road, man. I don't think he's just going to the nice road, which is just 1 kilometer away from here. I hope he does. Just can't wait. Oh shit, man, he just put his indicator on. That's a nice ride, man. Damn. Here goes.